These pathways constitute the circuitry for interpreting the world. Our retinas detect light. From that, we infer movement, shape, the name of what we see, and how we feel about it. These things that look like trees are electrically active cells called neurons. You're just looking at a handful, but there are about 100 billion neurons in the brain, around the number of stars in our galaxy. These are called place cells. Other neurons are active when you follow familiar routes, like your shortcut from the subway stop to your door. In a way, this is where the outside world is mapped in our heads. As we travel inside the skull, you can see it's not just one bone. There are 8 cranial bones and 14 facial bones. Here, we're looking inside of the cranium, the enclosure that accommodates the shape of the brain.